Hi, I'm Dr. Desiree Lorena Lineman. I'm an allergist and clinical immunologist. I live and work in Mexico City, and I'm the head of a UCARE center. On behalf of the UCARE centers and in the context of Urticaria Day 2021, we decided to tape some short videos for you patients with urticaria, chronic urticaria, and especially now in the context of the COVID-19 pandemics. This video is about omalizumab that some of you might be getting to keep their urticaria under control. And we have heard some questions of our patients. Can I keep on getting my omalizumab, my Xolaire, shots now there is the pandemic of COVID-19? Because there are some biological medications that might interfere a bit with your defense against COVID-19. Well, let me give you this very good notice. Omalizumab, Xolaire, does not interfere at all with your defense system. It does not interfere at all with the way you can defend yourself against COVID-19. So we absolutely would like to stimulate you to keep on getting your shots. Sure, when you go to the clinic, go well protected, have your mouth and nose protected when you go into the clinic. But please do keep on coming in for your omalizumab, your Xolaire shots, because if your urticaria might get out of control and maybe your physician would need to give you a short course of systemic corticosteroids, prednisone, dexamethasone. Now, those medications, the corticosteroids, the systemic corticosteroids, those do reduce your immune system. Those do affect your defense and against COVID-19. So we would prefer now during the pandemics to give you as less as possible systemic corticosteroids. So it is very important you do not abandon your medication that keeps your urticaria under control. Thank you very much, and please have a look at the other short videos we've been taping. Bye.